Redline's fair. And I've been in there with Redline, Angry Pumpkin, and a whole bunch of other, some of the most disrespectful, and he's fair. He will let you talk. You understand what I'm saying? Some of these other rooms, they don't, they're just not serious. And by the way, for those of you who want proof of this, I have receipts. I can go to my email, and I can show you where they literally are just talking about they want me to come on their channel so they can laugh at me. They literally say it in their emails. And the Geek Room is one of these people. It is one of these groups or whatever. So the question becomes now, as a Christian, why would I waste my time going to these platforms and just going there for nothing? Like, I don't have anything else to do with my life. I have a lot of things I got to do. I have a lot of things going on in my life right now. And so I'm going to say this again. If anybody...
Shut the fuck up. You're a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up. You're a stupid cunt. Suck my dick. Shut the fuck up. Stop being a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up. Nobody even wants you here. Shut the fuck up. You're a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up. You're a stupid cunt. Suck my dick. Shut the fuck up. Stop being a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up. Nobody even wants you here. Shut the fuck up. You're a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up. You're a stupid cunt. Suck my dick. Shut the fuck up.
Ah, did you see that jerk?